死の姿勢は、死の形を自由に、彼女が持つ力は、それ自体が一種のルールだ。その比類なき力を前にしたとき、だが、変えられぬ運命などないと信じている。最後を迎えるその瞬間まで。
The ruler of death can freely define the form of death, or grant immortality to anyone she desires. Her power is a rule in and of itself. Faced with such an overwhelming level of power, it can feel hopeless to resist. But I am of the belief that, in this world, no destiny is unchangeable, no death inevitable, and no rule unbreakable. So, before the final moment truly arrives, we must fight harder than ever.